Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. I have done it this time. I went even further back. As far as loading games goes. So Mr. House is alive. Suddenly. Yep, he's alive. Cause I want to go really, really powerful. And that I maybe have it in my heart to destroy the Brotherhood. If I do all of their quests. And how do we do the gun quest? Well, it's easy. You talk to this random guy who doesn't have a name, which usually means you don't are able to talk to them, but whatever. Do you know anything about the gun that's gone missing?
Must be getting desperate if she's accepting help on this one. I'll tell you what I told her. My records show that Initiate Stanton was the last to check it out, but checked it back in a day later.
All right. Initiate Stanton. Bye. This might kind of sort of be sort of kind of hard since, well, the quest isn't really, it isn't marked, it's an unmarked quest. So, how the hell do we find him? The bunker is really kind of small, shouldn't be too hard. There's a lot of random guys walking around. Let's just see if we can find him somewhere. This is a quest where in the old days they weren't marked. You just have to do it the old-fashioned way and actually use... Oh, there he is. Never mind.
Can I help you?
That was easy. You were the last one to check out the missing laser pistol, right? I'm trying to help you find the laser. Have you seen it around? Yeah, let's see if you've seen it. No idea. Sorry. What? Is that it?
Yeah,
are you serious? You were the last one to check out the missing laser pistol, were you?
Oh, man. I told Watkins this wasn't going to work.
Right, you lying bastard.
Watkins and I snuck out one day. She said it'd be a training exercise.
But what was it?
On one of the patrols that there was a gulch just southeast of here with scorpions in it. And that we had
scorpion time.
There were scorpions out there, all right. We started using them for target practice. Before we knew it, damn things were all around us.
That sounds idiotic.
And in all the commotion, I dropped my pistol. Keeps urging me to go back and get it, but that's not going to happen.
Fine.
You can go outside though, can't you? You can return the pistol to Torres and clear.
All right, I'll find the gun for you. Yeah.
Great. When you find.
Perfect. So let's go to the thing. I actually think I know which gulch there. Talking about back in episode maybe 10, we met a few giant scorpions, so we are gonna go and see if it's over there somewhere. Is he just gonna lie a gun on the ground somewhere? That sounds odd. He's a gulch somewhere. Wait, what quest is tracking? Oh, never mind. Here's a gulch. Did he say something about east, southeast of here? Oh, whatever. Oh, it's night. Let's not do it by night. Actually, wait, so it's clear as day. Shouldn't it be a problem? So, let's see if we can find it. This is not the gulch they're talking about. It said something about east of here, I think. Where the hell is... Did I forget Eddie somewhere? Oh, fuck off. Can't get him now. Actually, if there's gonna be giant scorpions, that actually might be very, very useful. Let's just take a real quick detour to our lost child. Okay. It won't take too long, at least. No problem. And he should be just outside. Mr. House's house. He isn't. But what the fuck? Where is he? I thought he was here. Oh. Never mind. Follow me. And then to the Hidden Valley and go to the east. Finding scorpions, finding guns. This should be real damn easy. Okay, so that's probably it. Yeah, there's scorpions, all right. Let's not use the bulk bullshit. Oh, how about that? No, that's just easy. Okay, that's the right ammunition. Right, okay, so let's keep a lookout for the gun. We can use this, I guess. But not here, because... Let's load and... Oh god, those again. It's been a damn while since we saw those. But we're more decked out now, so we shouldn't have a problem. Okay, so the Scorpion Gulch... East of here. Let's see if this is the way. To the Scorpion Gulch. Or was it south of here, maybe? That might as well have been it. Let's go here. See what we'll find. Keep out for technology. Nothing at all. Can really be this far away? Man, has it been long since we trespassed in these parts. Okay, so the gulch might actually be down here. I think, yeah, here's the gulch. So the scorpions, the guns gotta be somewhere here, right? Oh god, there's giant scorpions. Which means we should take out the Tesla gun. Which we didn't have last time. Fuck! Me! Is this bug shit back? Oh, there we go. Gatling laser, maybe even. No, I think that's the most powerful ones used in this case. So I have decided. Let's use VATS, even. Not on... No! So let's... Giant red scorpion. Come on. One take on the head. No. The head. Why can't I select the head? Okay, fine. I'll take what I can then. Claw. Come on. Yeah, okay. It's basically dead. Oh, shit. We would have... We had no chance at this back in the days, as it were. Right, did we slaughter every single one of them, perhaps? I think we did. So let's bind the whips as well. Can't do too little binding. There we go. Level up, even. Awesome. Let's... Speech. Yeah, let's take that up. Let's also take energy weapons up, because hey, we use them. Let's take everything here, because we can sell stuff. Which means we can buy extremely powerful things. Okay, so let's have a look out for the gun then. Scorpion Gulch. Discovered it even. Okay, so there is something. Oh, perfect. We found it. There's even a corpse. Let's take everything. Is it giant scorpions? Else we'll just take out the little rifle. It's a giant scorpion. Let's just charge it up. There we go. Awesome. Ah. Right, it feels... This is what I love in RPGs. You feel like you become more powerful. It's a progression I love about them. The feeling of managing things you had zero chance at managing before. Wow, Eddie sure is wrecking these scorpions. I'm getting glands, which I can sell. Oh, there are a lot of scorpions. Let's take every single poison gland just for the heck of it. These are the more scorpions over here. You want some? No. Fine. Let's go back then to the Hidden Valley. Do this unmarked quest. Kind of weird. But we have actually completed it. Let's then see if this gives us the heart to destroy the Brotherhood of Steel. That would be kind of awesome, actually. Somewhat. Like, they played their part. Well, I've gotten their stuff, at least. I could go on a... And it seems very dangerous going on a killing spree in the Brotherhood of Steel bunker, but I would be rich. I would be very, very rich, actually. I'll have to consider going on a killing spree here. Like the White Glove Society killing spree. Have which doesn't exist in this world, by the way. I've got it right here. Not that I can... Oh, but I got this covered. When this bug appears, I'll just take out the controller.
Oh, thank God. Harden was about to start an inquiry into the whole affair, and more than a few heads would have rolled as a result. Since you helped me...
I took my damn time.
...work on some of our busted weapons in my spare time, so I have a few pieces that are kept off the books.
Are we gonna get a weapon?
Take this. I hope it comes in handy.
Miss Olympus, what did we get? Time for me to go. Laters. Let's see if the interface works now. So let's see. What did we receive? Oh, fuck. Thought we had this gone for ages. I can't manage the inventory with the stupid hand. There we go. Try laser. Oh, that's a normal thing you can buy. It wasn't too exciting.
Hi there.
You spend some caps, yeah, sure. Like, can you even buy that and it's good? And not broken? Yeah. 2,000. That's not too much. Whatever. See you later. Alright, so we have a dilemma here. We have a dilemma here. We could potentially take out this entire place. I don't know how I feel about that.
Hello.
Can I help? So you're a doctor, whatever. So do you perform? Let's see if you just get any quest about this. Wait, was that something? No. Fuck. So do you perform? Okay, never mind. Medicals, but let's buy steam packs, actually. Wow! I don't want to run out of steam packs ever, really. Let's just buy them all. Even though I need to save money. But hey, right away, we need that as well. The medics. Because we have none. There we go. Bye. Okay, so let's just see if we can squeeze anything else out of this godforsaken place. Killing spree would mean losing a lot of ammunition. I don't know about this. I do not know about this. It seems dangerous as well. And I get ammunition from that. Can I help you with something? No, you can't. Right then, let's okay, I think actually I feel confident enough to say that we are done with the with the Brotherhood, because I can't possibly think of anything else we can do with it. Let's just consider them dead actually for now. Okay, so we did the unmarked quest. So I could. Oh, it's impossible to do. What the hell am I gonna do? Go work for Crimson. Let's check out what that is. Let's just check out what it is. The Crimson Caravan Company. Okay, so they're... I don't think this is an expansion, at least. That would help. Just let's check out the Crimson Caravan. See what they have to say. What they... I guess they're in here, then. Crimson Caravan. Let's see. They should offer me quests. Here's someone coming.
Hey there. Here's the rest of the payment I promised you back in... Ringo!
150. Thank you, sir. Oh! Bug. Got the stupid thing here. Who's in charge here?
Alice McLafferty runs the Crimson Caravan. You can find her over in the main office.
Right, okay. What are the rules?
Caravan. The winner takes the whole time. You build a caravan, you...
I don't want to play card games. No, I don't have time right now. Goodbye. No, I don't want to do quests for card game people. I don't want to get into that currently, at least. Let's see then, quest-wise. What the hell? Okay, so we can just continue our merry way to... Fuck! Right! I reloaded, so we haven't been in the mines. God fucking damn. Okay, let's just... Fuck the mines. Whatever. Let's just see if we can travel to Jacobstown from here instead. It's a faster way, I think. Anyway. We don't lose anything on it. Let's just have a good old merry walk. That's been a while. We should really crush anything we encounter here, right? I think there was a way here. It looks like that on the map. Oh, it really doesn't, though. Let's see what that is. Let's go here. Let's see what the things are. Let's just explore. Let's explore this shit. And see where the hell we end up. Oh. Dangerous things. Dogs. More. Come on, Eddie, save me! Hell. Stupid. Alright. Violetta's brain? What? Did it state Violetta's brain? I'll never find out because I can't. Just my inventory! I'm not too keen on plugging the fucking control. I swear it said Violetta's brain or something. I knew we looted her head a while back ago, I think, at least. Oh, well. Here's the way to Jacobstown. I don't think I have a quest related to it. I know it's marked on the map, I think, because someone mentioned it at some point in time. I really feel like there should be some sort of enemy here. Okay, so let's see on the map. We should discover the... What? Red Rock Canyon? Oh, that's a place. That's also a place. Let's go to the Red Rock Canyon first. See what we'll find. Oh, geckos. Fine. I think we can manage those. They look so stupid. Oh. 0% chance. Whoa! Frozen midair. I guess laserized midair. Let's loot them for cash money. Need all the caps we can get. Because we're going to be rich and we're going to buy insane weapons that cost like 20,000 caps. That would be useful. So how do we get... Well, I guess we just follow the road. To Red Canyon. I have no clue when it got marked on the map, of course. That's kind of impossible to keep track of. In the long run, at least. Is there something here? Or not? It says so. The radar shows a real long... What did we discover? Chance's map? I don't see no map. Oh, wait. Wait, what the fuck is this? Is this the map? I don't see how we can follow that. That seems rather impossible, actually. All right, but it's here. Maybe I'll look it up sometime. See what the fuck it means. There's a gecko. Can we hit him from afar? No, we can't. Can we? No, we can't. Why? That went right through. Off with your head. I got it. Thank you. Young gecko, thank you. Okay, so we haven't... Fuck, we did the mines for nothing then. Oh well, we couldn't have known that I am so afraid of committing. I can't even kill Mr. House. Not unless... Well, I can consider killing him for the Legion. Maybe. I'm not putting it completely out. Out of the equation, at least. Let's quick save. Oh, bugged out. No. Let's pick up the Tesla. Kill him. Oh, there they come. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. They're so fucking gory. Shit. Well, let's take all the meat we can get. I've been blowing it all up. You know what I mean? I guess. It's actually kind of valuable. Didn't expect that, really. What did you say for 20? Was it 10 maybe a piece? Oh, whatever. It sells for something at least. So let's see. There's a lot of things going on around here. Who are those? What faction are they in? Scanning. Low awareness, medium, comes along. Hostile. Okay, they're hostile at least. Yeah, we knew that. Can we actually... Do we have... You fuck! I need to access my items at some point. You can't stop me from this! I'm not gonna plug in my bullshit controller just to... Fuck you! Alright, this is a good time to end the episode anyway. Next time, I'll assault this place. For loot and science, perhaps. So I'll see you next time.